computer windows dragged outside SlickEdit's MDI frame will automatically be decorated with a set of tool windows. To change the tool window layout, right-click on the Document tab and select Layouts. You can change the default layout and create your own, which we'll cover in another video. If you do not wish to automatically have tool windows, select Empty.
Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.